Only set patrons only later. Alright, we're gonna go back to doing my main kind of music. Big room, electro house, house music. Almost as though I think I know what is what, but in fact, do not know what is what. We'll be right back. Hey, Cynthia. I just learned a new word. Learn is aprender, right? Yo aprendo como se dice almendras. About 22 pounds in over 8 months. Slow carb is a lot like South Beach, keto, Atkins, a lot of the different no carb ones. I mean, mostly it's the same. You're not eating bread. You're not eating pasta and potatoes. Some minor differences. Cheese and milk aren't allowed on it. Those are allowed on most of the others. But beans are allowed. And we eat a lot of beans here. Red beans, black beans. Red beans, black beans. Pinto beans. And then once a week, you get a cheat day. Which is the shit. Tomorrow is cheat day. I'm gonna eat like a fiend. Doing this stuff again. Right? Right? Okay. All of the lights. Yeah, I recommend this diet highly, Chainlinks. The cheat day is what keeps you sane. So, like, all week when you have cravings, you just write down or send yourself a text, like, alright, look, I want Oreos. So this cheat day, eat Oreos. And then cheat day comes and you're
season, turn up the lights in here, baby. You know what I'm
One day I'm going to have to do a mix of just every track in my library that uses that turn up the bass sample as its drop. I can think of multiple different ones. Alvin Myers. Yes, the same Alvin Myers who played Hell's Bells like 5 years ago. What's the time? Spluga is in the chat tonight. I have one for Spluga if Spluga's there. Yo, this is a really good question. Give me a minute to cue up the next track before I answer. A real treat queued up for y'all. Need You by Fool is coming in next. In the meantime, some people have some questions for me. So, first thing, the easy one. K69FGP. Sorry about the stamps. Is Norman okay? I love that I could text my wife. Norman ate a bunch of stamps today, and my wife knew who I was talking about. Yeah, for those of you who didn't see on Facebook or Twitter, my puppy Norman ate enough postage to mail himself today. He ate an entire book of USPS Forever stamps. So, not so forever now, are they? Love that puppy, though. So, Corp Monkey Boy asks, what do I consider the sickest drop in my collection? And that's a really good question. By drop, there's kind of two things people mean when they say drop. It's often taken to mean either the gap, the phrase that happens right before all the beat hits, or the entire section where the beat hits. I'd like to know which of those two. So, like, drop there. Are you talking about this? Or are you talking about the pause that happened just before this? Because that'll change how I answer the question, is which meaning of drop you have. Party 404, the way that the computer voice says 404 04 04, and then the beat hits, that's a really good one. I also am a giant fan of I'm a giant fan of Mord Fustang's Super Fever, which has a really big, long synth-pop style drop, or a synth-pop style build, until it all cuts out and a little pitchy voice says, Super Fever, and the beat hits. Those are both really good ones. I'll see if I can play them both this set. My other favorite one, as long as we're on the topic, is Without Gravity by Feed Me, where there's a really long build of some very suspenseful chords, and then they stop. There's silence. And then very quietly, a dude just goes, and then the beat ends. I'll see if I can play those three songs. So this pretty decent track with a pretty nice drop of its own is Gamer by Bass Jackers. And coming in next, coming next, Quest of Court Monkey Boy, is going to be Without Gravity by Feed Me, which is one of my four favorite drops in my library. And I'll call that out when it happens. Educational stream today.
Every Mario game, you conquered every Mario game. You think you've mastered all there is to know about Mario? Well, you better think again.
So, to explain what I like about this track, since we're doing the conversational set today, it's kind of important to understand a little context, right? So, like, in EDM, you have tons of artists competing for the biggest drops. Ever since Skrillex sort of made his track first of the year, Skrillex made his track first of the year, you know, call 911 now. There's kind of been an arms race in making the biggest, most intense drops possible. And I'm really, really impressed by this Feed Me track because of that context, where it just builds and builds and builds, and it just does silence, and it can get away with just... That's the whole drop. It's so far from the world of Skrillex. So now it's going to do that whole routine again, complete with the breath. In the meantime, I'm going to be queuing up Super Fever. And of course, in Super Fever, what you're going to just look for is the dope Super Fever saying. So here you just want to watch out for Super Fever. That's all there is to this one. Drop in my whole library. So, 404 not found. So yeah, that, like, I don't think I need to explain what goes into making that the number one drop in my library. A drop made out of Windows 95 error sounds, a very convincing USB disconnected sound, a dude saying 404, an eagle cawing, and then just the biggest bass line. Now here's a track that's a really good track, but I've only ever played it once, so it's due for a second go-round. This is Survive by Virtual Riot. We'll be right back. Choose Among by Sugar Hill and Luckware. That's a good one. Welcome to stream, man. Answer. Welcome back, Salty Side.
The volume,
late 90s right here. For my last hourly break of the night, I'm gonna get me one more Red Bull and leave you guys with Mega Man, Megabytes. I should clarify, the artist is Mega Man, the track is Megabytes. That could easily go either way. minutes left in the track. Mega Man and Frida can always count on it.